Recently, the 301st Troop Command, Tennessee Army National Guard, hosted a change of responsibility ceremony. The ceremony transferred the 301st's senior NCO responsibilities from outgoing Command Sergeant Major Jamie Clark to incoming Command Sergeant Major Stephen Sardin. Outgoing Sergeant Major Clark shares his thoughts with the assembly.
Something I take pleasure in and pride in is setting our soldiers up for success in the soldier and NCO year competitions. This battalion has put forth some great soldiers to participate in those type events.
Incoming Command Sergeant Major Sardin has a message for his 301st soldiers.
I'm very open and people, I'm very approachable. You can come and ask me any question you want. I'll listen to you intently and I'll try to give you the best answer or the best guidance I can give you. If I don't know the answer, I'll find it for you and get back with you.
Reporting from the Joint Forces Headquarters in Nashville for the 118th MPAD, I'm Sergeant First Class Walter Van Octen.